My name is Katrina Burch. We are in the Platt Lab on the campus of Georgia Tech, and I look at the implications for HIV-associated atherosclerosis. So basically, I just want to see if the medication that HIV patients take for long periods of time leads to heart disease. I'm a scientist because I like to know the answer to questions. I'm always curious. I always want to ask why something is. I first became interested in science once I understood the medical condition of my younger brother. Not necessarily understood, but once I wanted to know more about it. So my younger brother has special needs, and I never really got it, but once I heard of it and I kind of understood it, I started to do research and I wanted to understand it more. You're walking straight, all you see are blacktop benches and shelves full of supplies that you have no clue about. And you see computers, you see friendly people doing lab work, you see younger people, older people, you can hear Dr. Platt laughing. And then if you go further back, you go into the cell culture room, you see incubators, microscopes, the cell culture hood, and probably people looking at their cells under the microscope. I like to look at my cells and see how I've grown them up myself. It's really cool to look at. It's a human cell line that I work with, and then you just put media on it, so it's like their food. And then the more media you put, the more room they have to grow. And so once you look at it, first you'll see small amounts of cells, and then you see big amounts, and you can watch them move around when you shake the flask. So in the Platt Lab especially, it's more of a family feel. So science-wise, working with others and collaborating is definitely fun, and it's like having a new friend, or for some of the high school kids, having a new older brother or sister that's kind of helping you through, just to learn science and hopefully contribute to it. Honestly, I just want to bring more awareness to the drugs that the HIV patients take, and also just letting the world know that HIV is not an anomaly, that it's very common, and that it's not something that we should cast others away for. To the young people, I would say that science is a very promising career, and that if it's something that you're passionate about, you should do it, because if you like to ask questions and get answers, science is the way to go. And money-wise, it's very promising in the future.